okay, right? But as soon as we finished it, he put another piece of paper on all our desks, and it said study guide. Yeah, we've got another test at the beginning of the next term. And I was like, you can't do that, right? You can't assign any homework or give any tests, right? So I raised my hand and I'm like, hey, if you sign that at the end of the term, we can't go in and ask you any questions. We won't be able to get any help. And you know what he said? No, not that, but no, worse. He said that we'd have to have all our questions prepared by tomorrow afternoon. And I was like, I'm not gonna spend my time making up questions for your unfairly designated test. I mean, it's kind of stupid, isn't it? I've got to study for chem and history tomorrow. I don't want to worry about math. So, how did your finals go, I guess? Oh. Well, I kind of need to study for my finals tomorrow and, I don't know, try and write those questions. Gosh, why? Anyways, good luck tomorrow. Bye. Thank you.
my god.
What? No!
This can't be true. How is it Saturday? I was left in the last day of finals. I slept my last day of finals, my grades, my final grades. My attendance. My plane. I missed my flight home. Well, my parents think I was supposed to be home this morning. I'm stuck here. What?